Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Why did I stutter? My name is Kayla. If you didn't know, now you know. And as you can see by the side of this video, it's just going to be a quick mini tutorial for how to do your eyebrows for beginners. We're just going to get straight into this video. We are not even going to sit here and try and play around and act like we don't know what we about to do. First thing I'm going to be showing you guys is what I use to do my eyebrows. So I don't use that much. All I use is LA Girl Pro Concealer in the shade Toffee. As I said before, I use the Anastasia Dip Brow in the shade Dark Brown. I use the Maybelline Ultra Slim Brow Pencil. And then I use three brushes. I use an angled brush for the dip brow for the tail. I use this flat brush for the concealer. And then I use this blue. I'm gonna zoom in. I'm gonna start off with this eyebrow mostly because it's closest to the camera. I'm gonna just stay right here. So to focus. Y'all can see. The first thing I'm gonna do is shape the brow. So we're gonna brush up. And then I like to just push to get that shape that I want. I did my eyebrows recently. And I kind of messed this one up a little bit. Right there in that little area, I took too much off. But it's fine. It's hair. It's just going to grow back. It's not a big deal. I'm going to do one brow at a time instead of doing what I normally do, which is I usually outline the bottom and then I outline the bottom of this one. We're just going to do this one first. Let's pray they come out right. So I'm going to outline the line right on the bottom. And for me, I always like the look where it's like sharp, it's a sharp tail and a nice arch. So that's usually what I aim for whenever I do my brows. I pre-fill in the tail lightly. And I just make sure that the tail of my brow blends into the tail that I just made. Like that, is it focused? Alright. So now that I do one, after I do that, I then go in lightly with some light strokes from this brow pencil. Just fill in the beginning. After I do that, you see where this line is right here? Of course my camera's dying. Of course it's dying. Alright, let me just try and hurry up. This line right here, I like that and brush it up, and then I just reshape my brow. Alright, I'm back. My camera died, sorry. I left off with saying that we're gonna take the spoolie and do that, but since I had finished it before my camera died, we're just gonna move on to the next step. The next step is to take your concealer and I gently outline the bottom of my brow. In my previous video, like the one that I most recently posted, it'll be up in the cards there, I think. Or there. One of the two. I think it's there though. I said that my right eyebrow has a more sharper arch than my left eyebrow, which is annoying because like sometimes my right eyebrow would be like shoo, and then this one's like rainbow, and I'm like no. Once I lightly outline the bottom of my brow, I take the concealer and do the same thing to the top. And this is what we have so far. This is where the dip brow comes in. I take the dip brow and the angled brush, and I just take a little bit because we're not doing the whole brow. And that little bit that I take, I go in and I darken my tail. And then if any concealer got on my actual brow, I'll use the excess, and I'll fill in that. So once the tail is filled in, I go back in and I clean up the shape. I hope you guys can see that. I go back in and I clean up the shape, and I make the end of my tail as sharp as I want it to be. That's what that's looking like. We're gonna go in, smooth out the hairs. And now we're gonna go and buff out the concealer so it's dragged down. And because we didn't use a lot, it's easier. I know some people, they use a lot because they take the excess and they bring it down to the eyelids. But since this is just a tutorial and I'm not doing for eyebrows and I'm not doing like a full face of makeup, I will not be doing that in this video. Also, you do not need the Anastasia dip brow. You honestly could just use the pencil. The Anastasia dip brow is just what I had when I went to Sephora with my mom one time and she did my eyebrows, and that's just what I had bought. So that's what I used. But now I use both the pencil and thing. So you could use the pencil, but I just use both. You don't have to use both. And sometimes if I don't like it, I'll go back in with the dip brow, darken the tail a little more than I need to, and then fix it up again with some concealer. So ignore that. I don't know why my hair right there is like acting dumb. Acting mad weird. So here's what this brow is looking like. And usually what I'll do is, to make sure that the line underneath is precise, I'll raise my eyebrow just like this and make sure that it's clean. We're just gonna do the same thing to the other brow, so I'm not even gonna talk. We're just gonna say step by step. Step one, brush up, shape the brow, outline. Okay, so this is what my brows are looking like. Once again, ignore that. I don't even know what's going on with that. Like, that's annoying. But this is what my brows are looking like. See, this one's nice. She's nice.
Okay, so this is basically the end of the video. I am not gonna finish my makeup because it's not a makeup routine. It's just a tutorial for my eyebrows. That's basically it. If you like this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below any tips that you do when you do your eyebrows. Comment down below if this video helped you. Share with your friends, share with your family, share with people you don't know. If you like me and my content, if you like the content that I post and you like me and my energy, please hit the subscribe button down below so you can become part of the original fam and turn on that post notification bell so you can be notified anytime I post a new video. With that being said, thank you guys so much for watching and I will see you in the next one. Bye!